threw it out sideways. Hartlett trying to bust the tackle. West off. Treloar. Boak, the skipper, hooks it round the corner. Gee, that's not a bad kick. That's exactly what Port Adelaide needed, and it comes from the captain.
Goal. All of a sudden, he attacks it there, and then GWS are thinking, well, where's the next tackle coming from? Who's attacking us next? The ball spills around, bobbles around, and Boak on the end.